Okay, what I got here for you today is a really nice, just super clean 1957 Lincoln Premier. I got the books inside and everything, and somebody has a booklet on this thing about 3 inches thick of just full of receipts on the whole restoration and everything they've done on it. Looks great with the white wall tires. Kind of a salmon color. Beautiful car. It's the Landau model, which you got the hardtop sedan. Super cool with the windows down looking. The car is in great shape. And it's not all rusty or anything at all. It's a California car. Love them back ends and taillights. I'm going to try and take us at a different time, too, to get you some bright, sunlighty shots. Kind of shows one end of it when you go around it in the shadow more afternoon, like we're doing now. I just want you to see anything on it that is good and anything is bad. And there ain't much bad to talk about on this beautiful car. And that's the Once Around. My name's Nathan. It's 406-544-6919. And you can see my website. It's www.cerealmarshmallows.com. And click on blog when you get there, and you can see a lot of the stuff I have for sale. Also, www.missoulaautoauction.com. That's M-I-S-S-O-U-L-A autoauction.com. Coming up close, there's ain't much to talk about as far as bad. There's a few little dings and a couple pieces of trim here. Ding here, ding there. And I usually go the other way, but I figured I'd show you that trim, and now I'm seeing that little spot right there. And a little chip right there. And that's about it, man. It's beautiful. Oh, this piece here is bent a little. And you can see he kind of scraped it on something there. So I don't know if you'd want to buy a new piece, or I was going to take it off and straighten it out, which is probably what it needs. Because it's got just a little bit of a bend there, you can see. And it's probably when he did this. Little scrape there. And you just really hard to see. But it is there, and I want to make sure to be totally up front with anything like that. Your wheel wells are in great condition. Oops, came up too quick and did a blackout there on you. Hope the wind ain't bothering too much. Your caps and white wall bias, I think they're called bias plies on that. Great shape. The whole car is just in great shape. Some little chip there on the edge. You can see a little chip there that's been touched up probably. And man, the paint job, it's probably I don't know how old. There's a chip in this. Don't know how old it is, but it's probably, I'd give it a strong 8.5, man. It's nice. 8.5. Because, you know, I guess people would take away from that for chips and stuff. And there is a couple chips on it. Show car? Actually, it won a show. There's a thing in there in the book. And there's probably a couple little dings in that. Nothing big, just I want to. And you can't notice unless you get right up on it and look. But just a couple little dings. If you really get up on it and look on that trim, man, it's beautiful. Like I say, Landau. And I'm gonna go ahead and on the chrome here, it's all in great shape. Great shape. A little bit of pitting starting there and stress type stuff. And then that piece is all fine. But you can see on that piece right there. And then it gets all good up in here. Nice, clean. Clean, clean, clean. Mirror, just a little bit of light pitting on top. A little bit on the door handles there. Just slightly.
of the little things you put up there. And look at that coral, man. This one could go over on time. We can't. I've got no card left. I'll get you outside at least and try and do one in the morning too. Oh, man, it just shines at you. And oh, the air conditioning coming up from the back. That is so slick. Big old tubes make it come up and come out the roof. Awesome. Scoops here. That's about it on the outside. My name's Nathan, 406-544-6919. Let's go for a test drive. I like driving it, man. Oh, I like starting it too. You're gonna love this. Maybe you already know. Some people do. Little scratchy imperfection thing right on that, like a scratch. Oh, the light's working. Look at the interior, it's beautiful. I gotta give you at least a look before we take off. I'll show you all that after the test drive. Okay, with the car in park, I put the brake on. You just turn a key on, and then you pull it down into neutral. And it starts right up. Pretty cool. Brake right there. Everything works down there. Okay. Here we go. AC works. A little bit of squeaking on the... Probably on the shocks, I'd say. That little kitty cat ran out in front. Don't want to hit the kitty cat. That'll make me hit the brakes there. I like my kitty cat. I wouldn't want somebody to hit him. So, 30, just smooth as can be. Accelerating, you can hear some. At lower speeds, you can hear the shocks kind of creak a little bit. At higher speeds, nothing like that. And that is about where I'm going with it. I went down too far. I sure did. And it would turn around. I just turned around in here earlier when I forgot my garage door opener, but I went down too far to where it was a double lane, and you ain't turning this thing around in a double lane. If you crank on the wheels too hard, it probably would rub a little. See there, you hear the pop, 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 pop. I think it's the shocks up there. Tranny lines are leaking a bit. You got a couple leaks on that. And runs and, I mean, downshifts. Shifts great. You can feel it really go when you... You can really feel it pulling on you. That's what I'm trying to say. Got to hold the blinker up. Sometimes it wants to just come down and not stay clicked. You hear that popping? And it's only at a lower type of a speed. Either a shock or a motor mount. Could be a motor mount of some sort. Tranny mount. Something simple, and if you don't get on it, you don't hear it. Okay. Nice car. Okay, Lincoln Continental Owners Club. Chief Judge, he would like to congratulate him on his recent win at the pre-primary division. As evidenced by the judging sheets, you have a nice automobile. And on and on. And, oh yeah, even what was purchased, heater repair, 161, wiper motor, 164, miscellaneous purchases, 199, all the way back to when he started restoring it. I mean,
purchased 3 outside door handles, jack, tail light, 2 air scoops, 4 wire wheel covers, trim, 2.25 for this, 250 for that, 137 for this. On and on and on. He just, who it was purchased from. It was restored by Charles Fay, and then just it gets into receipts and receipts and receipts and more receipts and all kinds of receipts. Just awesome. And there's a picture of it in the restoration process with his transport thing, and here's the body parts catalog. So you got all that. And then you got the manuals and everything here for it. And that one page is a little loose. In fact, I don't even think it's for that book. It was in there, a specifications book. And that one, fuse panel. So you got that, you got your original book. And then there's more books here. So he got a lot of books and such. Original little sleeve for that. Let's get out and show you that. Show you the insides of it. Door panels are in great condition. Lights work. A little bit of glue there on the weather strip. And I'll show you the bottoms and everything. And not all rusted out or anything. It's in great shape. Seats are in great shape. Carpet's great shape. Floor mat's great shape. Pedals, no pedal wear hardly at all. Let me move this to where you can see the whole seat. I mean, it's all been redone. And they did a very nice job. Headliner's in great shape. I love where the air comes out here in these vents from the roof. What works, what don't? Windows, that's the back one. This back one. That's that one. That's this one. All 4 work. That one. Matt, give me a little help on this side. Tell me what's up with that window. Landau. I know the power locks are... Is the door closed all the way?
Go down.
There we go. If you put it down, it just needs to be pulled up a little. I wanted to make sure that was right for you. Door locks are up here and they work. Air conditioning works. I've got it on. And the dash is in great shape. Show you in the trunk. Actually, I'm going to show you in the back seat here. Can we unlock the doors? I locked them all. Unlock them by hand if you have to. It's one of the things on the dash. Motor's in great shape. For the trunk. Can you get the trunk open? I'm running out of time on my camera. And this here, a little bit of the... That's down. Big old motor. AC pump. Makes a little noise. And you're getting a little leaking off the tranny lines or... But it's a great driver, runs great, drives great. You will, if you are familiar with them, you will end up doing a couple things on that, the tranny line leaking a little. And other than that, man, I'm gonna throw in all the parts with it. You can have everything. Extra rings, 2 sets for the front, all this stuff, extra AC lines. Check the ad, depending on what we list it for, some of these parts might be for sale separate even. All the, I guess you'd call it plaid stuff is in great shape.
And it's in great shape under it, too. It's not a rusty car.
And I didn't show you in this side. I'll make sure and do that. Nathan, 406-544-6919. I guess I need the key for that, and I don't have it. It's nice in there. And, oh, discolored, you can tell. Starting to lose the black. He didn't open that one. Got it. Back seat hardly looks to have ever been sat in. Nathan, 406-544-6919. You can reach me anytime. And check out my website. I love the door handles. www.cerealmarshmallows.com. Click on blog when you get there, and you can see a lot of the stuff I have for sale. Also, www.missoulaautoauction.com. And I will help you export this to any country in the world. We will import it right in there to you. And then we do all the paperwork all the time. Really easy process. Nathan, 406-544-6919. Thanks for watching, and have a great day or night, whatever it is, wherever you are.